This is the surface finish on a 20,000ths cut on hot rolled steel. On the left is about a 65,000ths cut in that hot rolled steel, and on the right is the 15,000ths cut. You can see the difference in the type of curl. And then this is also a piece of aluminum that was finished that gives a nice overall finish to it.